an hour before showtime, getting ready to throw the first pitch at the Marlins versus the Mets.
What do you make all of this though?
It's a little overwhelming. I don't know how baseball players do this.
Alrighty guys, right over here, we're gonna do it.
Throwing the first pitch instead of being in the stands watching the first pitch, so it's kind of surreal to me.
And that's the first pitch for the Ceremonial.
What was it like having everybody watch you?
That was actually really scary. I feel bad for whoever pitches every game, which is Jose Fernandez, but that is scary.
We're here on the set of this year's Miss Florida Teen USA. This is so not your typical pageant. Think of Miss Florida Teen USA as more of a great summer camp. Make new friends, gain self-confidence, and represent your hometown. And parents, you'll like this part. A college scholarship from Florida Atlantic University for the winner. Visit our website, be our friends on Facebook and Instagram, or watch our videos on YouTube. Miss Florida Teen USA, making dreams come true.